What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to recover your PlayStation account in case you forgot your password or lost access to your account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, to initiate the PSN account recovery process, navigate to playstation.com/support/account/password-reset-psn or click on the link in the description below. This will take you to the official PSN account recovery page. Look for the Trouble Signing In link on the PSN account recovery page and click on it. This link will lead you to the account recovery options. Among the recovery options, select I don't know my password. This is a crucial step to regain control of your PSN account. Enter your PSN sign-in ID on the recovery page. You might also encounter a captcha to verify if you're not a bot. Complete the captcha and proceed. Choose your preferred recovery method. You can select either email or text message. This step gets us closer to verifying your identity and unlocking your account. Based on your chosen recovery method, follow the verification steps. If you select email, expect to receive a verification email in the email account inbox linked to your PSN account. In my case, it's a Gmail account. Once you receive the verification email, open it and click on the Change Password link. This link will guide you towards regaining control of your account. Follow the link and set a new password for your PSN account. Make sure the password is strong and unique. After creating the new password, remember to save it. Confirm any prompts that may appear during the process. After completing the necessary steps, attempt to log in using your new credentials. Your PSN account should now be accessible. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.